bugs and fixes.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, marker. Aw, I forget it does that.
Okay. Do you want me to set a timer? No, because we're doing missions, remember?
3, 2, 1, marker. Software update. There's an update. Ah, the DLC. The new DLC, the first part of the season pass.
For who?
For Hyrule Warriors.
I know, but for who?
Oh, it's the Hero of Time pack.
Ooh.
So we get new skins, and we get Epona as a weapon, and there's also a thing like an extra mission on that mode that is like the original. See, like that. As a bonus when purchasing Hero Hyrule pack, the Dark Link costume for Link will be unlocked. Well, we already have that. Okay. Added playable warriors Sia, Volga, and Wisro. Added mid-battle cinematics on and off function. This option lets you select what cinematics will play during adventure mode battles. Yes, we do want that. Toggle them on and off in the game settings, found in the settings menu. You can battle Sia.
I don't think you want to do that though, because that would ruin the whole fun. Because we're basically battling it yourself.
Yeah. The Scepter of Time. Magic crystals are enabled to use as like a whip, blah 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 blah, temporarily at the darkness element to attack and make immune to knockback. Volga. The Dragonbone Pike. Wisro, whoever that is. I don't know who's
that's Wisro. The guy that like has the rocks spinning around his face.
What?
Those rocks are like spinning around him? That like goes pretending to be a bomb chew, something like that.
Bomb chew.
I don't remember, but like he's like a wizard dude.
Well, yeah, I kind of get that him with the name. The ring of power, my precious. Sia's tail has been added to legend mode. Master quest map has been added to adventure mode, along with 20 new gold sculpture lasts. Of Epona! Yes! Link's beloved steed and most faithful companion. When the gauge is full, charge ahead with a strong attack. You can also charge by holding Y at the end of a combo attack. A new costume for Lana, Guardian of Time. For Sia, Guardian of Time, I know. Saving. Okay, now that we got that out of the way.
Hi.
Hello, everybody. This is Jimmy, along with
E.
And can you hear me?
Oh, here.
Hey, who are you?
Purple Pandas, obviously. Who else?
No, obviously. Never know. We could have had a special guest tonight, which we ended up not showing up tonight for circumstances beyond her control, so it's not obviously. Right?
But she's not here, so it doesn't
matter. What she could have, people don't know that, they can't see on the screen, we don't put your picture on the screen for them to know, obviously, who it is.
Well, I'm sure they would recognize my voice if they're faithful fans. Okay, I think it's okay.
You want to keep recording with us?
Yeah.
Then sip it.
Okay. Or nah. You forgot the click.
The what?
Click.
What? Click what?
When you say that you're supposed to click, you're making a clicking noise, and then they say it or no.
Look at that. The Master Quest pack. Now available on Nintendo Shop. So let's go into our legend mode.
There you guys got far.
We just did these parts right here, you know. That's what we did.
I wasn't there for any of those?
No, you were here for Palace of Twilight.
And Time Princess.
Yeah, you were for these too. That's when we got...
And the volcano.
Oh, look at that. There's a new one right there. Elden Cave.
So basically her side? of the game.
Whoa, why is there two Elven caves?
It's her side of the tale, so basically you're gonna be fighting Link.
Oh yeah. Well, we'll do that one for the
after. Season two.
Season two, yes. Alright, so let's ooh, Temple of the Sacred.
Wait, I need to... Oh yeah, you already have it.
Oh, she's starting?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
The bazaar's blinking.
Well, let it blink, let it blink. Alright, player two, join in.
Join.
Player two, join in.
I'm sorry. Use the horse.
Yeah, let's use the horse. May the horse be with you.
This is gonna be weird using the horse to attack.
Ebona. She only has 80. Or he only has 80.
Well, I mean, like, I think the opponent's a girl.
Of course, all girls say that.
Well, the name.
I haven't met a girl that says, oh, I think such and such a boy. It's like, they always say a girl. Okay, shh. Forgive me for not saying anything. I had to hide my identity from my enemies. Yeah, sure, whatever.
Well, sure.
I think your courage is extraordinary. I could see your potential from the first moment in the trading yard. Aww, how cute. Okay, Link, take your makeup off. I mean, oh, she's jealous. We closed the Gate of Souls, putting things right with space and time. Next, we need to... Oh! Hey, hold on. I have to explain to you. Oh, yeah, sure, whatever. We're not just from the same clan. We are twins separated at birth. Oh, same person. Something took hold of Sia and forced the light from her heart. I'm that light. And what was driven, blah, blah, blah. That monster responsible for this. Ganondorf. I mean, it has to be. He's always the responsible one, right? The top of the skull. Huh? Oh. Ooh. Ooh, that looked painful.
So there's three of them?
Three fragments. His spear was split into three fragments. Ganondorf! Yes, you were. For the case, our alliance is sworn. I will break the final barrier myself. His body lacks its full potential!
Hadouken!
Wrong game, sorry. Oh. Oh, that's true, that she took the entire Triforce. I forgot about that. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. She's gonna need more surgery after that. Nice. Whoa, hello. Dang, she's badass and took him by surprise too. Mm-hmm. I didn't see that one coming.
In each era, Link and his allies were reunited. Sheik was at last revealed as Zelda, relieving much worry about her fate.
Spoiler alert.
Meanwhile, Ganondorf had recovered three of his four spirit fragments. He chose to leave Sia's body, her usefulness at an end. Free of Ganondorf's control, but tragically corrupted, Sia resolved to make Link and the Triforce hers and hers alone.
She likes Link?
Using powerful rituals to strengthen her forces, she redoubled her attacks on Hyrule. But all was not lost. Zelda directed her forces to the Temple of the Sacred Sword in search of the one thing that could save them all.
Temple of Time. If I were Link, I would consider her offer. Ready? Oh, let's check out the settings thing. Make sure that the tutorials are on. I mean, the videos are on. Game settings? Cinematics are on. Good. Okay, let's get it on. Start the battle. Hey, there is his... I see that your trophy transport has returned.
Yes, mine and Link's too. I mean,
Link and Link's too. Still can't work exactly how, but Sia's powers should be a lot weaker. If you're going to counterattack, we've got to do it now.
Sia still holds the Triforce of Power.
She won't be overtaken so easily.
No, we can't win. As long as we have the Master Sword, I believe Link possesses the spirit necessary to wield it.
I think Sheik should have that voice.
I know, right? She does look like an Eastern European weightlifter.
Not Sheik, Impa. Sorry, Impa.
He was locked away. Once pulled, the spirit will be freed. The barriers surrounding the Temple of the Sacred Sword are made with a special type of magic. Pulling the Master Sword alone won't undo the barrier. Not entirely, anyway. So you say. I can be sure that Link is truly ready for this task. Because I believe in him. I believe in him too. Yeah, because I like him. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello.
She's just
decisions,
a side chick.
Decisions. He's looking for a chance to prove yourself. This will be it. Then we make haste for the Temple of the Sacred Sword. Just call it Temple of Time. Why don't you call it Temple of Time? Come on. It's not the Temple of the Sacred Sword, it's the Temple of Time. Nice! Ooh, oh yeah, you corner!
That's so cool.
Whoa. That was wicked.
Oh, look at the carrots!
Activate the three seal statues. Stop behind. What's going on here? This is like totally like dead, like whatever.
Jack, there's a seal statue. No way!
Oh.
What are we supposed to be doing?
I don't know, but whoa. Those forces have appeared to the battlefield. Are they good or bad? Who will threaten the temple will be punished. Hey, I'm good. What you guys? Oh yeah. Trample them!
Their opponent is really cool.
Yeah. Okay, we gotta activate his statue. So, let us use statue. Show power up. Oh, I can go up as well.
What would happen if he uses a hookshot?
We'll see. We check his statue. Check over here, there's a statue. Yeah, there's a statue right there.
What do the statues do?
I don't know, we have to juggling him.
Other me.
Look at him juggling that one. Oh, what is the other you?
Over here where I am.
There we go. was Impa that was supposed to be?
No, it was a different one. She's a different one.
Oh, okay. And he is kicking butt.
Whoa! I just used my wolf like a boomerang.
Oh, funny. Get rid of that, some of that. Nice. Whoa. Got them in the corner, look at that. She was here. Oh, she's still packed. I'll take care of this summoner. Oh man, being on the horse, I can't go inside those areas. Looks like maybe
I can't
there's like
either.
Secret. Oh, okay. Never mind. The trifle. Whoa, don't hit me. Blah, 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 blah. Keep me the same while the sentence being activated. Okay, I gotta call that. Keep her safe. Mina's fine.
Where is she?
Okay,
Denuria.
Purple, go for Denuria.
Where?
Well, this Mina's fine. There's nobody going on.
Ah, she's her protector.
She has some guards around her. I don't think she needs that much protection. I'll keep an eye on her. Let's go this way. Oh, a summoner right there.
Don't those guys like bring bad guys?
Yeah, that's why you have to kill the summoner.
Oh, well, I just killed one. I think. I don't know who did.
Guys, come on, die, you summoner.
Check the Renia.
Where is the Nuria?
The Nuria.
Where is it?
Is it there on the right?
The right? That one? Oh yeah, here he comes. Ah. Hey, that's a good hammer right there. Mega hammer.
Wait, are we supposed to activate the statues or
no,
did
the
they
heroes
do
are
it?
Activated. You have to protect them, score them.
So if these guys are ghosts, are we actually killing them or just scaring them away?
I don't know. That's not my concern. My concern is to protect our assets. And right now, the Nuria is the asset. Yeah. Okay. Are you with the Nuria right now?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I am.
Okay, so I'm gonna go this way. I wanna check out this part of the map. There's something over here that's been summoning stuff.
He's not actually helping, he's just kind of standing there watching me kill all the bad guys.
Nice, way too little. What is it? It's kind of hectic using the horse, but it's pretty cool though. Yeah, that name is pretty cool. Alright, oh, another. Oh.
How many of those are there?
Three.
And he's got all day.
Oh, I thought every time I showed up, there was a new one.
Wait, wait. Okay. You have to keep the Nuria safe. Go back to that. Okay, let me just do that. Okay, give it up, purple.
Okay, kill this outpost captain.
Oh man, since some of the horse, I don't think I can get any chests. Oh. I require a moment longer. Okay, I'm going towards you. Don't worry, Impa. Whoa, Impa.
What the? Is it evil Lana?
Is there?
Yeah. Are you sure it's just not Sia?
Maybe Sia. Okay, we need to defeat the commander. Oh, there's a chest. Let me see. I'm gonna open the chest. Let me know when you find a commander and we'll take him to the...
Oh,
it's the evil Lana is one. Okay, don't kill her yet.
Oh, she's like half a dead.
Okay, well, don't kill her yet. There's a chest over here. I wanna open that chest.
Oh, she almost got me.
Oh, it doesn't do the whole...
It'd be
okay.
Funny if a coin opened it.
Come on, going towards you. Come on, you pull that. Can do this. Hurry up, people there. Right, Shadow Fax. I mean, sorry, Ipona. Where is she?
I'm fighting her right now.
I'm in the wrong place. Darn it. I'm coming. There's Lana. Whoa, what are you doing here? Damn, that was a good one you missed.
I am.
Yeah, boom back. Boom shit. Nah, that's
your secret box.
Secret box. They're hectic with a freaking horse. Whoa, that was a good one. Nice. Ooh, that's kinda hurt. Being trampled upon. Get the ghost forces. Yeah, well, they're still attacking me. What's the trick here? Okay. I still won't let you win. Can't throw a left path. Okay, ghost force are free now. Oh, we're doing it. Alright. Well, what are you still doing? Are you still attacking it? No chest.
Ooh. I wish they actually showed up on opening it.
Ipona.
Yeah, Ipona.
You're gonna set your taking a toll on me. I must retreat from that. Oh, come on, don't be such a boy. Haha, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. You know what? Oh, they left in battlefield. What are you still doing here, Midden? You left the battlefield.
Nothing.
Keep Zelda safe or blue. Oh no, let's keep her safe. Oh, okay. Let's go to the Perez. Okay, you go keep her safe, I'll go to the Perez. Pedestal of the secret.
Wait, look at the checkpoint thingy. It was laughing. But to make opponents sprint, do you use the carrots?
I don't even know how to use the carrots. I think they use that for looks.
No, he actually used them a few times.
Oh, no.
That's our... Go for the top one, you go for the bottom one.
Okay. Let's go, Mr. Ooh. Oh, he froze me. Stupid idiot. Stop it. And our special guest for the evening has arrived. How's it going, Mr. Mega Man? Yes, it's a new DLC with oh shoot, those are the goodies. No, okay. That was a waste of an Xbox. Yeah, facing the wall, that didn't help too much. Well, it has some badass moves, right? Although he's kind of hectic, as you can see. So she tramples him.
How was that enough time to help?
I know, I was like, freaking, what's it called, juggling. I know. Nice. Chess, where is it? Where's the chess? Where did chess go?
It's at my place.
Oh.
Can you open it?
Yeah, open it. Whoa.
Oh, it's a bunch of rupees.
Oh, I got frozen into it. Well, was that a type of rupees? This is gonna be dead.
I'm coming.
No, the challenge... I don't know. No, it's just, this is towards, final missions. It's the Temple of Time. Well, they call it the Temple of the Sacred Sword. Oh, let me guess. Shit, what's going on here? Charge! Yes! The Master Sword! I'm using the Slave Sword!
Versus Wars!
Nice!
That guy. That's Bizzy.
Oh. Oh, nice.
What is the quick rock?
Oh, jeez. Dang. Maybe. Yeah. Oh, I have the hiding shield also. That is awesome. Whoa, what's he doing? Oh shit, ow, get off of it! I know it's how we remember it. Oh, cool, awesome graphics, and nowadays it's like... still not bad for it. Probably more awesome. Chicken, he temporarily pituited it. So where did my opponent go? Oh, because you know I acquire a new weapon, so that's why, and the opponent is supposed to be a weapon. Trying to call for reinforcements, blah blah blah, yeah sure, whatever.
You have to kiss Princess Zelda or it'll be game over.
Okay, let's go. I'm going. Run, Link, run!
This is when you really need a pony.
Okay, where am I?
Oh, good, turn right. Yeah.
Huh?
Turn right.
Let's go to that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. Let's go. Well, we can protect Zelda and find the Skulltula at the same time.
Oh, there she is.
There's past Zelda?
Yeah.
Okay. You go. Yeah, you go protect her. I'll go look for the Skulltula. Heart. Okay. Where is the Skulltula? It's probably somewhere right here. The Skulltula.
How many Skulltulas have you found?
In the game, there's like 100 Skulltulas.
I know, but how many have you found?
Oh, only two. Oh, no!
What are those?
I don't know, some evil monster. Okay, I'm going backwards now. Let's go this way. Whoa, read it. Oh, it's... Where is it? Somewhere around here. Oh, there it is! No! Oh, good. I was like, no, he freaking focused on something else. Okay, now let's go back to... Zelda.
Wait, come as well.
Where is he? Oh, it's in the middle. Okay, I need some hearts. We'll hunt him down. Oh yeah. Oh, he's moving up. He's going towards me.
He is?
Yeah.
Great.
Okay, I'm into something. What was that? Dang. It's a lot of fatty monsters. There it is. No, wrong one. Oh. Dang it. Dang it. Freak. Oh, it's just something with that. Didn't do that much.
Yeah, he's...
temple square is about to fall. Don't let it fall, you. Yeah. Big time. Oh no, he's falling. We lost the entire place.
Oh,
yeah. Woo! Oh man. Yeah, we almost lost the entire place. That was crazy. It's amazing. You can't lose. Temple. I think that was a glitch right there, because it showed Link, and it was like a girl's voice, and it was talking to Link. So I guess that was supposed to be a.
No, that was proxy. The proxy.
Oh, that was proxy. Mm-hmm. Looked like Link.
I know proxy was next to Link.
Hmm.
They were close proximity.
Oh, that's funny. Alright, so that was a hectic battle. We got to see Epona in action. Looks pretty badass. And we got the Master Sword and the Hylian Shield. Alright, let's see. Scepter. Oh yeah, you can. Now she's a playable character. It's part of the DLC. And of course we get Epona. And then there's also an extra mission in that mode. The one that is supposed to be like... what's it called?
Elden Caves?
No. Like the first Link, yeah. There is an extra mission in that, and also there is also an extra mission now opened up. It seems like a parallel mission to
it's Elden Caves. It's basically her side of the story.
Yeah, that's what I was getting to. This is okay. Like
that's where you get to play the enemy characters, right?
Yeah. So that's like a, you know, from her point of view. So.
Okay.
Look at the cat. He looks like he's dead.
Psst.
Maybe keep the sword, fiery arrow, arrow for swing, get bow bandages, fiery arrow, falso, leather, and an old rag. And here is another. This is sculptor.
So a lot more sculptorless.
I know.
That's just one of them.
Proximeters. Got this call to them. Oh yeah. Hey, how long is it going to take you to post the meters?
A long time.
Well, actually, I've been having problems with my connection today, so it's been acting rather slow today for some reason.
That's
You know, nobody can hear you, so you need to speak up if you want to be heard.
So yeah, I'm playing the cap, so it's okay.
Yeah. Oh, even last time? Oh, it was such a mess.
Wasn't it? Was it too far away? You guys
yeah,
too
you
far
were
away?
Too. No, you were too far away.
I'm sorry, bro.
And then you were talking so, you know, trying to keep your sexy voice and everything, so yeah, you couldn't be heard.
It's okay. It's
pretty cool. Oh, you did a pretty good job pretending not being heard. See, here's the other one right there. Elden Caves.
So it runs parallel to the entire story, or just that one mission?
I have no idea. We'll find out after we finish this, and we'll move on to that one. Alright.
I have to get my own mic.
What?
Get my own mic.
No kidding, because I can't even barely hear you right now. What are you, are you sick or something? Tired, or what's going on? Are you drunk or something?
Not over
the words. What? So anyway, thank you everybody for watching. Click on the like button if you like enjoy this video, and please share. Yeah. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. Again, this was Jimmy along with
E
and
Pro Panda
and
Panda Best
for half the video.
For like
like 10 minutes, yeah. In the meantime, we, until the next time, we are signing off.
Oh, you got it? Is it the demo or full thing? Full thing?
Play the demo, no idea. Oh.